Hello and welcome to 7 Days to Die.
Are you kidding me? Hello? No? First 20 seconds. Great start. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. Let's just do the... My screen is a bit weird. Some dude yelling. Nope, I'm in here. Give me stone. Okay. I don't know where I just spawned. But sure is a place to spawn. I'm just following the things on the side. And I need to find like a different place to go to. Cause this, it's not where you want to stay. What the? Something just popped up there. So this is gonna be so that we see me so I'm gonna start and see how many episodes it takes before I die, probably two. Just fell off. I just started sliding right there. I don't think I want to go down that. Sounds like a metal door. Okay. We need... okay. What the hell? What is that? What are these sounds? I hit caps on. the hell are these sounds? Oh, this is... gonna help. I'm not picking that up. Mining helmet. Yes. That one's better. What the f- what am I hearing? Oh my god, it's cold. I hear so. Oh. Zambi. Right there. So, so a chick is running down the mountain somewhere over there. I like how all the cars happen to be sedan. Like, there's no different type of car, there's only sedans in this one. None. Rubbish. Oh. Dude, it's going up 90 degrees. Come at me. Yes. Feathers. I don't know if the dead chicken's gonna attract bees or not, but I hear them like around me, and I don't see them. I've never made it this far in the tutorial because I never found feathers. Nothing makes sense. Food and water. Why were you kidding? Old sham sandwich. I think it's the sweater. Wait here, whatever. Degrees go down. Probably the way. Short iron pipe. Forge, that will help. Once I get the stuff, one book play, hello, hello, I did not get my arrows back. I have crushed sand. When did I get that? I can have different types of arrow. There are also zombies up ahead, so that's a choice to move. I can move no problem. I need to get more feathers as well. So if I can find a source of feathers, I guess. I'm just gonna clear out a space now and build a base. Yeah.
excuse to dance that I've written down.
Oh my god.
Hello? Okay.
I'm gonna make as many as I can. I'm gonna make half as many as I can. Make as many as I can. I also think about getting rid of this. So I know this thing is just annoying.
Stop making the noise.
The nose just didn't cool down. Oh, it's about to become nighttime. What the hell? These dudes sound like clickers. Oh, what? Zombie on fire. Yeah. They're god mode. I'm tired. Nope. I'm done. How many buttons did I just press? Okay. I think there's a notebook. No. Creative menu.
Gun.
Go away. Oh my god. What the hell? That one's on fire. What is this, Black Ops? Let me take a look around. I don't want to see them again. To be honest, this is like the worst spawn I could have had in this game yet. Playing through this game, I have decent spawns. That broke the torch, okay. Well, that was some bull. So if he comes over here and explodes, I'm gonna get mad. And it's there. Are you kidding me? I'm not going next to that. How did I hit?
Got a lot. Yeah. Oh, it burns.
There's no water around here. I ain't dealing with that. Oh, more cheating. Got a problem getting the shot from that. Uh-huh. At least he didn't explode in a huge fiery ball of death. You just continue to walk away, because I'm going over here. Hard to see a tree. Big old tree. Oh my. Hear the noises, and I run. Harvest faster. Oh. Wait, is he gonna go attack my house? It's not even a house, it's an infantry. Oh, I'll take it. To that time with a shot that's gonna probably stay in my inventory. That guy would have had a sandwich on him. Why? 21, 25, 26, 1 million, 1 second. Levels above this one, but I believe I need iron for it. Pretty sure I want that, but I need 10 points. So. Alright. Do more damage. So, okay. Arm smithing. Shut up, shut up, foe! Well, I guess I'll end this episode here. And see you guys next time. If I can leave my screen. See you guys next time. Goodbye.